FM4 Radio Sessions.
Nada Surf und das ORF Radio-Symphonieorchester Wien unter der Leitung von Gottfried Rabel. Aufgezeichnet am 17. Juni im Wiener Radiokulturhaus.
Judge no more. Go out shopping. You can't see the store. I can't believe that we're really all good. One of us has gone where they never should.
Oh, Thank you so much. We have a lot to say, but we'll play a few songs first. This one is called Believe You're Mine, and it's about obsessive love, which is something that we're built for, but we're also built to get over it. So it's about things going wrong and then fixing them. All right.
Stripes, they're all I've wanted. You visit me every night. My dreams are haunted. Maybe we live too close, and we need a river between. You can't tell that it's cold, but you don't see me shiver. Let go if I give it the time, but this oven is burning cold. I got a big supply. I always feel this pull and believe you're mine. One day I'll love somebody else. One day
this oven is burning cold. I got
sounds so good. Here's some music about music.
Leave me alone, there'll be no one to give.
So we're a band from New York, and it's expensive to rehearse in New York. Nobody has a garage, and there are very few basements. So we used to rehearse in a practice space that cost us $20 an hour, and so we could only afford 2 hours a week when we were in high school. So we play very loud and very fast to get everything out of it. So that's sort of why we were kind of a loud kind of garage band for a long time. We were on tour for our first record, and we were staying in Amsterdam, and I was sharing a hotel room with Daniel, and I felt like writing a song, but he was asleep. So I went into the bathroom, and I wrote the song there, and that's how our first quiet song happened. The American Hotel in Amsterdam.
And he wouldn't have woken me anyway, but
it's still the thought is appreciated.
Rolled an amp in. No. We're talking to tell you things, and also because we're tuning. Dual purpose. All right.
Just lumps on the snow, and then later, tripping at 7-Eleven, the shelves are stretching out of control. On a plane ride, the more it shakes, the more I have to let go. Now the signals are getting all mixed up, what always do damage control. But in the I worry, it's blurry even without light. In the middle of the night, I worry, it's blurry even without light. I know I have got a negative edge, that's why I sharpen all the others a lot. It's like flowers, ladybugs, pretty weeds are red beetles with dots. But in the middle of the night, I worry, it's blurry even without light. In the middle of the night, I worry, it's blurry even without light. I miss you more than I
sitting right here, you're listening to FM4. So thank you so much to FM4 for putting this together. And there are many other people to thank. We will get to that. This is a song about how we feel about how we look and how complicated that is. I don't know the exact definition, but there's a word, body dysmorphia, and that's when you see your body as something else. And this song is about how sometimes a relationship can make you forget that for either years or at least a little while. It's called Rushing.
I shut down, I don't know why. Thought I didn't need streetlights lying on your skin.
Thank you again later, but we want to thank the composer Max Knuth for these incredible pieces. And this is the first time we've done this, and we're so lucky to be in the very kind hands of Gottfried Rabel. And I know this is just an hour in your life, but it's been a couple of days for us, and it's been so incredible to hear the Radio Symphony. Amazing. Thank you so much. And after all this joy, we're going to go somewhere dark for a second and sing a song about American television. Cable news, Fox TV. And this is a song about a fox, a clever animal who's probably good at manipulating other animals. They're very cute, of course. But, and it's a good looking TV station in a way, Fox.
Many of them have rabies.
Yes. Absolutely. It's colorful television. Thank you.
Actually, when we recorded the strings for that, thanks to the day of the internet, day and age of the internet, we sent off the files, and a friend of ours, Phil, in Seattle, recorded all the strings by himself. And it is it's just amazing for us to be in such august company with what we consider really real musicians. It really is an absolute honor, and we can't thank you enough to invite us to play with you. Thank you.
Lullaby from a giant golden
visited a friend in Sweden a long time ago, twice, and I went in summer and it was the dreamiest time ever. And I went in winter to Stockholm, and one day I overslept until, like jet lag, I overslept till 2, and the day was over. Done. Dark. And I counted the windows of the building across the way. That's what this song is about.
Thank you.
song about, it's called Animal, but it's really about us being animals, and not in the violent way, but just how we really are, flesh and blood, and while we spend more and more time doing other things, artificial things, which I do a lot of too, it's good to remember. All right, can I have a tempo? Same tempo, different key.
Well, I used to get high and dance all around the house, cleaning, rearranging while I let it all out. Those happy times, I say to myself, this is it, don't stop. All will be well if you only never stop the clock. You gotta learn to cut losses and recognize new truths. Sometimes you can't see the sea, even from above. So whatever hints you get, you better hurry and take none. I'm here because I knew that this time I'd be haunted.
I have an older sister, and growing up, she was top of the class all the time, always. And she did her homework in 5 minutes in the morning, and I thought, I'm not top of the class. Why don't I try doing my homework 5 minutes in the morning? So I got up and I tried that. Didn't work. So then I got up half an hour earlier. That didn't work. Then I got up an hour, hour and a half earlier, and finally, I was getting up at dawn, and I grew up on the 11th floor, and I could see the sunrise from my bed. I shared the room with my sister, and we had bunk beds, and I slept on top, and I could see right out the window. And it was so beautiful that I didn't do my homework, because I thought, no one's gonna kill me, look at this beautiful world. And it's a song about that time. All right.
It's amazing how much time love saves you at first when you rediscover your reason of worth, and when endless dreaming has found a target, and you normalize and grieve, all function return. Professor and Mary Ann came home early, 1:45. I don't need my wine, I'm coming for you. Thank you.
song about hindsight, 20/20 vision, when you look back, and the expression that things happen for a reason. And I don't think anything happens for a reason, but I think that our talent at figuring out what that reason might have been and pretending that it did is one of our magic tricks. I think that's a lifesaver. And this song is also about gut feelings and how we don't always know what they are, but we think we're supposed to have them because of the language tells us, follow your heart, do what you feel. But what if you don't know? Maybe there's no solution, but sleep is good. Food is good. Friends are good. Other people. Call Out of the Dark.
Nothing is meant to be. It's just the way we explain all the seasons, from the summer to the dying leaves. No one knows how this story goes. Everybody looks ahead, but fate doesn't mean there's nothing you can do. There's a reason to get out of bed. Some cat.
When the offer came to do this concert, we were in the middle of finishing our new record, You Know Who You Are, and we're very busy, but we couldn't say no. There's no way. Such a great opportunity. But because we were busy, we asked a dear friend of ours, a sometimes not a surf band member and a member of Calexico, who've done the same thing, Martin Wenk, to handle all the decisions early on. He did an amazing job. Thank you, Martin. This is going to be our last song. Thank you for hanging out. And I think we're going to be somewhere in this building after the show to say hello if you want to say hi. And you mostly seem to be not a surf knowing people. But in case you're not, in case these are special season tickets or something, I'll tell you that we're rattle your jewelry and just tell you, we're not a surfer from New York, and playing together since high school. On bass, Daniel Lorca.
Holy shit, really. Thank you. I'm going to give my big salute to my men, the bass players over there.
Wow.
And watching him play in other bands in high school, and then in a band together since after college, the drummer, Ira Elliott. We were a trio for a long time, and that was fun, but you only live once, so you might as well have many lives. And now we're a quartet, and we never want to be a trio again. The amazing Doug Gillard, lead guitar. Our man Mick Wade helping us on stage, thank you. And one more time, Max, the composer, fantastic job. Gottfried, the conductor, amazing.
And we must thank Daniel, who helped us organize everything and get all the logistics.
And Michel. Called Are You Lightning? Waiting.
they come.
Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.